Hello， 艾娟。
Hello， 艾娟。
欢迎来到我们的艾娟的崇拜。
Welcome back to Ai Jun's
Heaven。很高兴看到大家。
So glad to see you all。
帮我们一起站立起来。
Let's rise up on our feet。
来敬拜赞美我们的神。
Let's worship our God。
因为我们的神是反败为胜的神。
Because our God is the God of victory。
死去的事情要复活起来。
What is dead shall come back to life。
What I see. Do you see what I see? Oh, I see lightning, I hear thunder. Something stirring 6 feet under. Death is coming back to life again. I believe there's about to be another resurrection.Oh, I see signs and I see wonder. I see bursts of living color. Death is coming back to life again. I believe there's about to be another resurrection.
Come on, let's put our hands together for the Lord.
Wake up, sleeper. He is risen. We are risen with him.
Hey! Yes, our Lord is risen.
Hallelujah, it is finished. See that grave, nobody in it. Death is coming back to life.Again, I believe there's about to be another resurrection.
I'm alive.
Come alive.
Hey!
Wake up, sleeper. He is risen. We are risen with him. Paradise flowing. Something stirring 6 feet under. Death is coming back to life again. I believe there's about to be another resurrection.
Yes, I can, do you believe?
Oh, I see signs and I see wonder.Burst of living color. Death is coming back to life again. I believe there's about to be another resurrection.
Let's put our hands to the Lord.
Come alive.
Wake up, sleeper. He is risen. We are risen with
I see. 小小爱。
Yeah.
神，我们要带来你的列国的复兴。Before you today to welcome you in our midst.
我们欢迎你在我们的当中。
To welcome you with our hearts.
用我们的心来欢迎你。
Yes, Lord, our arms are wide open.
我们打开我们的双手。
To receive your blessing.
来领受你的祝福。
To receive your healing.
来领受你的医治。
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
His presence fills me with the fire of God. Ooh, yeah, 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 yeah. pour fresh on us. We need your presence. Your kingdom come, your will be done here as in Let your kingdom move. All our faith and hope in our great God. Let the heavens open. Let your kingdom move. All our faith and hope in our great God. Oh, let the heavens open. Let your kingdom move. Your kingdom move. Let your face and hope be our great God. Let the heavens open. Let your kingdom move. All our praise and hope be our great God. Ooh, let the heavens open. Let your kingdom move.
God
wants to open up the heavens.
Because He wants to move in our
midst. I, Jen.
When I was
worshiping,
I see.
I see a cloud over us. This cloud is covering us that we cannot breathe. We feel so difficult. And we feel that a lot of things are not going as we imagined. A lot of negative emotions. And a lot of pressure. If the one that I'm mentioning is you, right now I ask you to put your hand on your heart. Because the Lord wants to come and heal you. God wants to enter into your heart. He sees all your difficulties. The Lord says,
孩子,
my child,
不要怕,
don't be afraid.
不要怕,
don't be afraid.
我一步一步地走进你的心里,
step by step, I walk into your heart.
因为我爱你,
because I love you.
孩子, 我爱你,
my child, I love you.
我爱你,
I love you.
我知道你所面对的,
I know all that you're facing.
你的所有的负面的心情,
all your negative feelings.
所有很糟糕的环境,
all the terrible situations.
不公平的待遇,
all the unfairness.
甚至很多的委屈,
or a lot of upset.
我都知道,
I know it all.
天父爸爸说, 我都知道,
Heavenly Father says, I know it all.
主啊,
Lord,
我把这些所有按在, 把手按在心上的弟兄姐妹,
I surrender all the brothers and sisters who place their hands on your heart,
都交在主你的手中,
all into your hands.
主啊, 求你来亲自地安慰他们,
Lord, you come and comfort them.
亲自地进入他们的心里面,
come and enter into their hearts.
我仿佛看见神的手,
I see the hand of God.
安抚在我们每一个人的心上,
pressing upon our hearts.
看见他的手,
I see his hand.
一步一步地抚平,
step by step,
把所有的委屈的刺,
taking all the
拔掉
all the thorns of hurt,
所有的不公平的那种的感觉拔掉
every feeling of unfairness,
甚至所有负面的感觉拔掉
and all negative emotions taking it away.
主啊，我感谢你
Lord, I thank you.
奉主耶稣基督的名字
in Jesus' name.
现在命令
right now declare.
所有的负面的乌云都要完全离开我们的爱间
all these negative clouds are leave our eye间
所有的压力的乌云都要完全的敞开
all the clouds of pressure shall be removed.
奉主耶稣基督的名字
神不是看着你的数
God is not looking at the amount
神看着是我们的心
God is looking at our hearts
Amen
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 好现在我们就花一点时间我们来预备我们的奉献
Let us take some time to prepare our offerings
你可以把你的奉献
You can take your offerings
把它转到以下的银行户口
And transfer it to the account below
好，我们一起来奉献。
Let us come and offer.
Let
us come pray.
亲爱的天父，
Dear Heavenly Father,
我们来到你面前，
we come before you.
谢谢你，
thank you.
让我们还有能力可以来奉献，
that you give us the ability to offer.
谢谢你，
thank you.
让我们能够成为一个蒙福的人，
that we can be a blessed person.
求你帮助我们，
may you help us.
让我们在奉献的时候，
that when we are offering,
主让我们能够存着一个甘心乐意的心来奇献，
let us give with a willing heart.
主啊，
Lord,
请你使用我们的奉献，
May you use our offering,
能够扩张神你的国度，
to expand your kingdom,
主让你的荣耀降临在这地，
that your glory can be upon this land.
谢谢你耶稣，
Thank you, Jesus.
奉耶稣名祷告，
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
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 好，欢迎各位爱眷，
Welcome all agents.
欢迎各位爱眷的 family 来到我们当中，
Welcome agent family in our midst.
好，今天我有几，接下来我有几下简单的报告。
So I have a few announcements.
Okay, 如果你还没有 like 我们的 Facebook,
so if you haven't like our Facebook,
还有我们的 IG 的话呢，
and our IG,
现在就拿起你的电话出来。
Now you take out your phone.
Okay, search.
Search.
iGen.
iGen.
I.
I.
G E N.
G E N.
你就会看到我们的 Facebook page, 还有 IG.
And you will see our Facebook and Instagram page.
好，你们可以 follow 下去，还有 like.
So now you follow and like.
好，第二个报告呢，
and the second announcement,
就是明天开始，
is that tomorrow onwards,
3月13号
the 13th of March,
到16号，
until the 16th,
我们教会呢，
our church,
会进行三天的禁食祷告，
will enter into a 3-day fast and prayer.
我们知道，
we know,
禁食祷告带来的能力是大的，
that the power of fast and prayer is really great.
而且我们也相信，
and we also believe,
禁食祷告，
that we fast and pray,
就是加快，
it is to speed up,
加速突破的能力，
to speed up the process of breakthrough.
Amen.
Amen.
那我们一起预备心。
Let us prepare our hearts.
你也可以进，你也可以当地里进食。
You can Daniel fast.
你可以流质。
You can liquid fast.
就是你可以三餐前进。
Or you can fast 3 meals.
都可以。
Anything is possible.
一起来。
Let us join together.
告诉你旁边的。
Tell the person next to you.
如果你旁边没有人，
if there's nobody next to you,
就跟着自己说。
Then you tell yourself.
我要来进食。
I want to come and fast and pray.
我要来经历你。
I want to experience God.
Amen.
Amen.
好，那接下来呢，我们也知道，
and next up we also know,
我们下个礼拜，
the next week,
我们整个星期其实都是在普尔节里面，
the whole week we are in a Purim.
那在星期五的时候呢，
so on Friday,
3月18号，
on the 18th of March,
好，那下个礼拜五六日大家拿出你们的 calendar, OK?
So you take out your calendar,
3月18号到3月20号都把它这个日子记下来，
on the 18th to the 20th you take down notes,
告诉自己说，
and tell yourself,
这是非常重要的时刻。
This is an important time.
好了，在三月十八号，
and on the 18th of March,
我们有一个家庭祭坛庆普尔。
We have a Purim trumpeting great news in families.
在那天呢，
on that day,
我们有很多的外展。
We have a lot of outreach.
但是在外展的同时呢，
but in the meantime,
我们也相信神在保守。
We also believe God is protecting. Amen.
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 然后你们把那个日子先记下来。
So you record that date down.
三月十九号呢？
And on the 19th of March,
就是我们的爱政普尔线上报喜信。
It's our 爱政 online Purim declaring joyous news.
可以预备心。
So you prepare our hearts.
一起来经历神。
Come and experience God.
好不好？那三月二十号呢？
And on the 20th of March,
就是我们的普尔节主日。
It's our Purim Sunday worship.
我们有两堂崇拜。
So we have two services.
可以把你的 link.
So you can take your link.
发给你的朋友，
and send it to your friends.
让他们一起来经历神，
let them come and experience God together.
一起来经历反败为胜，
to experience turning defeat into victory.
好，今天最后一项报告，
so the last announcement
是我们的学习装备部，
is our equipping center.
有一个课程叫做成为祷告的人，
we have a new course called Be a Prayer Man.
我们知道祷告带来反败为胜的恩膏和能力，
we know that prayer brings about turning defeat into victory anointing.
当我们按着神的心意祷告的时候呢，
when we pray according to God's will,
就能带下神的国度，
then we can bring down the kingdom of God.
如果你很想来参与这个课程的话呢，
so if you really want to join this course,
我们可以来报名，
you can register yourself.
那我们的开课日期是3月26号，
so our class commences on 26th of March.
开始，
it starts.
早上星期六早上十点到十二点。
Saturdays 10 to 12.
好，那我今天的报告呢就到这里了。
So that's all for the announcement.
那我们就接下来我们一起来聆听神的话语。
So let us come and hear the word of God.
欢迎今天我们的信息分享人。
And we welcome today's speaker.
我们的 Debbie 同工。
Our Debbie.
感谢神啊！现在我们在普尔节的期间
，We thank God that now we are in the season of Purim。
我们相信神在属灵的空中已经为我们预备了这个双倍得胜的恩膏。
And we believe that in our spiritual atmosphere, God has prepared this double anointing of victory for us。
但是当我们在领受这个恩膏之前呢，我们要知道我们要如何的支取这个得胜的恩膏。
But before we receive this anointing, we need to know how can we get this anointing of victory. And continue on, we can have this victory upon victory in this anointing.
当我在预备这个信息的时候，其实我很想讲大卫打败哥利亚。
So as I was preparing for the sermon today, I actually wanted to preach on David defeating Goliath.
或者是拉撒路复活。
Or the resurrection of Nazareth.
我知道你们听了很多次，但是我没有讲过。
I know you have heard it for many times, but I've never preached of it.
当我在准备的时候，神说他好像要改变这个的方向。
But as I was preparing, I feel that God wants to change the direction.
神说我要召聚我的所有的子民回到我的面前。
And God says that He wants to call all of His people back before Him.
连接在这个的源头。
And once again connected to the source.
就是赐我们得胜的能力、得胜的恩膏，并且呼召我们进入这个征战的这个源头。
The source that gives us this anointing, this strength of victory, and calling us into this battle.
好，今天我们要看约翰福音。
And today we'll look into the book of John.
当耶稣知道他将要受难的时候，
So when Jesus knew that he's going upon the cross,
他用完了最后的晚餐往客西马尼园的路程。
So after his last supper and when he was walking towards the Garden of Gethsemane,
他给了门徒很多很重要的吩咐。
So he have given a lot of reminders, important reminders to his disciples.
因为耶稣的心对门徒充满了怜悯和负担。
Because the heart of Jesus is full of mercy and burden to his disciples.
因为耶稣知道门徒将要面对一个很大的逼迫和苦难。
Because Jesus knew in his heart that his disciples facing great persecution and difficulties.
就好像今天的我们。
Just like us today,
面对了两年疫情所带来种种的冲击，
we have faced a lot of impacts out of these 2 years of pandemic.
加上我们国家又一而再的水灾，
and in our country we have floods after floods.
还有打仗的风声，
and also the rumors of wars.
如果是有任何的风吹草动，真的不知道要躲去哪里。
So if anything happened, we do not know where to hide.
还有我们个人生命里面很多的压力、问题、挑战，
and a lot of the burdens, the stress, and the challenges in our own lives.
其实仇敌就是要用千方百计把我们从神的手里夺过来。
And actually, the enemy is trying always to snatch us out from God's hand.
不只是当时候的门徒，是我们今天每一个的信徒都是一样。
Not only the disciples back then, but to us all believers today.
所以耶稣安慰门徒说：“你们会有苦难，会有逼迫。”
And therefore, Jesus actually comforted the disciples, saying that although there will be tribulations and persecutions,
但是耶稣说：“你们心里面不要忧愁。”
But Jesus says, "Let your heart not be troubled."
不要胆怯，反而你们要把你们的忧愁转为喜乐。
Neither let it be afraid, but let your sorrow be turned into joy.
并且我会赐下所应许的圣灵，叫你们奉我的名求什么，父都给你们。
And I'll give you the Holy Spirit, and ask in my name, and you shall receive it.
最难的就是耶稣说，我所做的事，你们也要做，并且做比我更大的事。
And what most challenging is that Jesus says that what I do, you shall do also, and greater things you shall achieve.
其实门徒要怎么做得到呢？
And how can the disciples actually achieve this?
就在这个时候，我相信这个是耶稣上十字架之前给的最后一个比喻。
And at this moment of time, I believe that this is the last parable that Jesus has given to the disciples before he go on to the cross.
就好像耶稣指了一条道路给门徒。
Just like Jesus is showing a way to the disciples.
你们可以怎么样胜过这一切，并且还能够站立得住？
How can you actually overcome all this and still stand firm?
把荣耀归给父神。
And to give the glory to our Heavenly Father.
我们一同来看约翰福音第十五章第一到第六节。
So let us look into the book of John chapter 15, verse 1 to 6.
耶稣说，我是真葡萄树，我父是栽培的人。凡属我不结果子的枝子，他就剪去；凡结果子的，他就修理干净，使枝子结果子更多。现在你们因我讲给你们的道已经干净了，你们要藏在我里面，我也藏在你们里面。枝子若不藏在葡萄树上，自己就不能结果子；你们若不藏在我里面，也是这样。我是葡萄树，你们是枝子。 藏在我里面的，我也藏在他里面。这人就多结果子，因为离了我，你们就什么都不能做。若人不藏在我里面，就像枝子丢在外面枯干，人拾起来扔在火里烧了。耶稣说：“我是真葡萄树，你们是枝子。”
And Jesus says that I am the true vine, and you are the branches.
而我父就是那个栽培的人。
And my father is the wine dresser.
真葡萄树就是真宗的，可以结出天父所要的果子的。
So the true vine is actually referring to the genuine vine that actually can bear the fruits that what the heavenly father wants.
天父栽种了这一棵真葡萄树，把我们这些枝子结在耶稣的身上。
So,The Heavenly Father has actually planted this true vine and actually grafted in us these branches into it.
就是盼望我们这些枝子能够接着耶稣结出果子来。
And it's hoping that us these branches could bear fruits through Jesus.
因为枝子靠着自己是不能的。
Because the branches relying on themselves, they cannot bear fruits.
可是今天很多人都不知道我们是不可以靠自己的。
But many of us do not know today that we could not rely on ourselves.
So 天父就满心的期待看着这个葡萄树要结出果子来。
So with great expectation, the Heavenly Father is waiting for these branches to bear fruits.
有些枝子真的是可以结出果子。
And truly, some branches could bear fruits.
但是天父注意到有一些枝子呢是很不听话的。
But the Heavenly Father realized that some of the branches is not listening.
它随着自己的意思，随着自己想要的 pattern 乱乱的生长。
So it grows according to their own will, according to their own pattern.
就慢慢越来越远离这个葡萄树
，and gradually it's getting further away from this true vine.
最后还枯干，被剪去，被火烧
，and eventually it withered and being taken away.
其实天父是很伤心、很难过的
，and actually the Heavenly Father is very saddened by this.
因为以色列人曾经就是那个野葡萄，就是不能够结好果子
，because the Israelites was once the wild grapes that could not bear good fruits.
但是天父说这个是真葡萄树啊
But the Heavenly Father said that this is the true wine.
是付上很重的代价种植的
As paid a great price in order to plant it.
一个枝子不能够结出果子就失去了它的作用
So a branch that could not bear fruit actually lose its function.
丢去火里面烧真的是很可惜很浪费
So to be taken away and thrown into the fire it's such pity, such a waste.
我相信没有人想要种一棵芒果树细心的栽培，你还没有吃到它的芒果，你就砍去烧。
So I believe no one wants to actually plant a mango tree and right before you actually taste of its fruit and you just cut it off and burn it.
耶稣说，这些结在我上面又不结果子的人呢
？And Jesus says that all these that are grafted in me but bear no fruits.
就是相信我，但是跟我事实上是没有关系的人。
Are those who actually believe in me but in fact they do not have a relationship with me.
可能几个月都没有跟耶稣讲过一句话。
So perhaps for a couple of months we never speak a word with Jesus.
所以出于爱呢，耶稣用命令的语气吩咐我们：你们要藏在我里面。
And therefore, out of love, using a commanding tone, Jesus is telling us to abide in Him.
我也要藏在你们里面。
And I in you.
这个藏在的意思呢，就是你要持续的住在。里面
and this always abide in Jesus. It means that continually dwelling in Jesus.
就是你要一直 keep connected, 不可以断线
That is, you need to keep connected, and you should not be disconnected.
其实是一个很微妙的关系来的
So it's a very amazing relationship.
好像这里有 Wi-Fi.
Just like here, we have the Wi-Fi.
你看不到
You cannot see it.
但是你只要 key in 一个 password, connect, 你就 connected 了
But when you key in a password and you hit connect, and you will be connected.
神的同在也是无所不在的
And just like the presence of God, it's everywhere.
神也在这里
God is here.
只要你 key in 那个 password, 就可以 connect with God.
As long as you key in a password, then you can be connected with God.
但是谁知道那个 password 是什么
But who knows what is the password?
如果你知道的话，你可以打在那个 live chat 里面
So if you know the password, perhaps you can put it on the live chat.
我们可能可以透过一些的敬拜、祷告
Perhaps through worship, prayers.
读神的话语，方言祷告。
Reading the Bibles, praying in tongue.
我们在爱中思念神，我们向他发出感恩。
We ponder about God in His love, and also we give Him thanksgiving.
如果你有写到这些的话，你就对一半。
If you have written all this down, then you are half right.
因为最重要的就是我们对主的爱和渴慕。
But what most important is our love and desire, our longing towards Him.
意思说，若有人爱我。 我和我的父都要去到他那里与他同住。
So it means that if someone actually loves me, then me and my father shall abide and dwell with that person.
当然还有圣灵了
哦。And of course with the Holy Spirit.
圣父、圣子、圣灵拿着他们的行李哦，去到你家门口，要进来跟你住。
So let's imagine the Father, the Spirit, and the Son come with all their luggages. They come to your doorstep and tell you that I want to dwell with you.
我们也要渴慕神
and we want to desire and long for God.
就好像这个枝子哦，它需要连接在这个葡萄树上，是因为它渴慕它身上的水分、养分，还有它需要得到它的支撑，它才能够活。
Just like these branches need to be grafted into this true vine tree in all because it's desire for its water, its moisture, all the nutrients, it needs its support in order to live.
大卫在诗篇那边说：“我的心切慕你，如露切慕溪水。”
And in Psalm David mentioned, as the deer pants the water brooks, so pants my soul for you, O God.
你知道鹿是一种很特别的动物。
So you know that deers they are actually very special.
它每一天都要跑到去山间那边寻找溪水。
So the deers would actually go into the branches, the trees, in order to look for water.
不是任何一种水都可以满足它。
Not all types of water could satisfy it.
它要寻找那一个清澈、洁净，并且甘甜的活水。
The deer actually look for a living water that's very clean and sweet.
直到它找到为止。
Until it finds it.
它一天没有喝这个活水，它就好像要死一样。
So it will feel like it's going to die if it.The deer could not get this water for a day.
所以为什么大卫说我的心切慕你啊，神
？And therefore, David said, "My soul pants, my soul for you, O God."
就好像这个鹿切慕溪水一样。
As the deer pants for the water brooks.
今天耶稣说我是道路、真理、生命。
And today Jesus says that I am the way, the truth, and the life.
我是生命的源头，我是活水的泉源。
I am the source of life. I am the source of the living water.
我要赐给这些枝子生命和活水，叫他们永远都不枯干。
I want to give this life and this living water to all these branches so that it will not wither.
而且在这棵树上，一切的丰富都要流到你的生命里面。
And all the abundance that is in this tree shall flow onto us.
它就好像一个流通的管道一样。
It's just like a flowing channel.
只要你调对了那个频道。
As long as you adjust it rightly.
要对哦。
It needs to be right.
我记得有一次我做 FM 的时候呢，就是 floor manager.
I remember there was once when I was the FM, the floor manager.
我应该是拿错了那个媒体部的那个耳机。
So I took the wrong earsets of the media team.
我的外表好像在敬拜神。
So my outer appearance seems like I'm worshiping God.
可是那个耳机里面在打仗。
But in my earphones, it's like a battlefield.
Pastor Ezekiel 一直讲336、436什么，我都不懂他在讲什么。
And Pastor Ezekiel is mentioning a lot of the quotes, and I do not know what he's mentioning about.
iGen 错 channel 就很大麻烦。
iGen, if we go to the wrong channel, then we are in great trouble.
只要我们调对对的频道，我们连接于主的时候。
So when we adjust it to the right channel and we connect it with God,
耶稣说他身上一切所有的丰富都要流到我们的生命里面。
And Jesus says that all the abundance that is in Him shall flow into our life.
爱、喜乐、恩典、盼望、医治，还有他话语的能力、智慧，都要赐给我们。
The love, joy, hope, grace, and all the power and wisdom of His word shall flow into our life.
而属于你的一切都要归给耶稣。
And all that is in us shall be given to Jesus.
你里面的焦虑、不安、恐惧、失望、绝望，可能很多的愤怒，都要给耶稣。
And all that is in us, our anxiety, our worries, our fear, anger, despair, disappointment, all this we shall give it to Jesus.
为什么耶稣说，当我们信他的时候，我们的腹中就好像有一个活水的泉源
？And why did Jesus say that when as we believe in Him, it feels like there is a living water in our spirit?
完全的涌流在我们的生命里面
，and it's flowing in our life，
是毫无拦阻的
，and there's no hindrances。
瞬间你可以感受到属天的喜乐，马上的进入到你的里面。
Just in a split second, you will feel the joy of the heavenly joy flow into our life。
你就感觉到有一个微妙的改变发生在你的里面
，and you feel that amazing changes happening in you。
圣经说，你们得救在乎归回安息。
And in Bible it says, in returning and rest, you shall be safe.
你们得力在乎 平静安稳。
In quietness and confidence shall be your strength.
今天我们需要神的拯救。
And today we need the salvation of God.
我们需要神的能力。
We need the strength of God.
那安息跟平静安稳在哪里呢？
So then where is our rest and quietness?
在神里面。
It's in God.
很多时候我们的得胜不是外表的环境有什么改变。
Many times our victory is not the changing of our environment.
是你的里面得到从神来的能力而转变了里面的状况。
But it's in us that we get the strength from Jesus and it's changing inside of us.
阿娟，这个不是一个 feeling 罢了。
阿娟， this is not just a feeling.
这个能力是可以从神的话语而来。
And this strength actually comes from the word of God.
因为神说当我们住在耶稣里面的时候，神的话语要住在我们的里面。
Because Jesus says, as we abide in Him, then His word shall abide in us.
今天可能我们说，哦，我们的生命也是结出一些果子来了。
And perhaps today we say that, oh, our life we have bear some fruits.
这些果子呢，可以是你的生命的品格，是圣灵的果子。
And perhaps these fruits are the characteristics of your life or the fruits of the Holy Spirit.
可以代表着你生命各层面的成熟、丰盛、健康。
Or maybe the health, the maturity, and the abundance in different aspects of your life.
可能你说我比以前温柔很多了，虽然很多时候还是很凶。
Maybe you will say that, oh, I'm so much gentle than in the past. Although sometimes I might still be very fierce.
或者是说我也是尽量用爱心说诚实话。
Or you might say that I also try my very best to speak the word of truth in love.
除了 Pastor Moses 问我他的笑话好不好笑。
Other than when Pastor Moses asked me whether his jokes is funny.
但是天父因着爱的缘故呢，他要用神的话语来修剪我们。
But out of love, Heavenly Father wants to prune us with His words.
有时候神的话语像利剑。
Sometimes the word of God is just like a sword.
刺到我们很痛。
It's painful when it pierces through us.
有时神的话语像一个很清澈的镜子。
And sometimes the word of God is just like a very clear mirror.
叫我们好像无地自容。
And we feel so ashamed before it.
如果你感觉到你组长讲的话，讲台的信息很刺耳，受责备。
And if you feel that you are being rebuked by the words of your cell leaders or the sermons on the stage,
甚至是你觉得你的组长总是在针对我。
And even you feel that your cell leader is actually pinpointed on you,
感谢神。
We give thanks to the Lord.
被修剪的时候是很不舒服的。
You will feel uncomfortable when being pruned.
但是天父就是要借着这个修剪，把我们生命里面的杂草啊、虫子全部都清理干净。
But through this pruning, all the weeds, all the worms in our life, God wants to clear it all.
很多东西在我们的生命里面呢，消耗我们的时间、我们的精神、我们的心思，让我们不能够专注在耶稣里面的。
A lot of things that is in our mindset, in our life, that's actually draining all of our energy, our time, our thinking that we could not focus on Jesus.
神都要把这些的罪，拦阻我们的罪，这些的杂载呢，完全的洁净干净。
And God wants to actually cleanse all the sins from our life.
我记得有一次在 Gap School 上课的时候。
And I remember there was once I was attending classes in Gap.
Pastor Jesse 呢就讲到一个完美主义。
And Pastor Jesse mentioning about a perfectionist.
他讲的每样东西好像刺到我这样的。
So everything that she mentioned, it feels like it's piercing into my heart.
神啊，我是不是有这个问题？
And I'm asking God, God, do I have this problem?
因为神的话语是灵，是生命，它进到我们里面的时候，它会产生一个的能力。
Because the word of God is actually the spirit, the life, when it comes into us, it will have the power.
我听的时候不感觉到什么。
So as I listen, I do not feel much.
但是自从那一篇分享过后，我觉得我的生命有一个很大的突破。
But after that sharing, I feel that there's a great change in my life.
因为神释放我的时候呢，他让我看到，其实如果我没有这个完美主义在捆绑着我的时候
，Because as God delivers me and He allows me to see if I do not have this perfectionist in me,
我可以怎么样的站在台上为神来？做神要做的工。
How can I actually stand on the stage and do the work of God for Him?
爱娟，今天你也是需要神哦，把你生命很多的杂载、很多不洁净的东西、很多的罪挪去的时候。
And I just today we also need God to actually cleanse our life, all our sins and things that is not pleasing to God's heart.
你才可以真正的看到神的心意哦，教你在这个事情上你要怎么样的反应。
Then only you can see truly the will of God, how God wants us to actually respond to certain things.
所以神的话语能够叫我们更加的明白神的心意。
And therefore the word of God would lead us to understand more on the will of God.
不是叫我们惧怕，不是叫我们去推搪。 因为有时候神真的是要呼召我们为他做一些事情的。
Not for us to be fearful or to give up, but sometimes God actually calls us to do something for Him.
那我们向神做的祷告呢，神就会垂听。
Then all the prayers that we made upon God, then God will listen to it.
我们一起来看第七到第八节。
So let us look into verse 7 and 8.
你们若藏在我里面，我的话也藏在你们里面。凡你们所愿意的祈求，就给你们。你们多结果子，我父就因此得荣耀。你们也就是我的门徒了。I-Gen 在这里，耶稣说我们是他的门徒。
I-Gen, here Jesus says that we are his disciples.
耶稣所做的，我们也要做。
Whatever Jesus do, we shall do like so.
还记得吗？耶稣说我们要做比他做更大的事。
Do you still remember Jesus once said that we shall achieve greater things than him?
那么首先我们要知道耶稣做过什么。
Then firstly, we need to know what Jesus has done.
行在海面上。
To walk on the sea.
叫死人复活。
To resurrect the dead.
还有一个简单一点的。
And one that's much more easier.
使水变成酒。
To turn water into wine.
哦，你变一下。
So, may you try?
今天我们不要酒，我们要 sanitizer.
So today we do not want wine, but we want sanitizers.
很难哦。
It's difficult.
除非我们真的是越来越像耶稣。
Unless we are more like Jesus.
耶稣说，当我在地上的时候。
And Jesus says, when I was on earth.
耶稣他住在父里面，父住在耶稣里面。
And Jesus abide in the Heavenly Father, and the Heavenly Father abide in him.
父就在耶稣里面做成父要做的事。
And Heavenly Father abide in Jesus and accomplish whatever that he wants to do.
是不是很熟悉？今天耶稣说我们要在他里面，他又在我们里面，并且耶稣要在我们里面做成父要做的事。
Does it sound familiar? Today Jesus is telling us, for we shall abide in him and he in us, and when Jesus is abiding in us, and he shall accomplish what the Heavenly Father wants to do.
好像很抽象，但是如果今天有一个人跟你讲，诶，你是子琪还是耶稣？
It seems like it's difficult to imagine, but today if someone actually asks you, hey, are you Ruth or Jesus?
啊，这样你就成功。
Then you are actually successful.
其实我们要以耶稣的心为心，我们求神给我们他的眼光。
And we actually want the heart of Jesus to be in us to see what Jesus sees.
其实我们很多时候在马路上是最大的一个考验来的。
So many times there is a great trials for us when we are on the road.
有时候我在驾车的时候，前面那辆车就驾得很慢，而且是一辆车，它是驾在两条 lane 的中间。
So when I was on the road, then the car before me is driving so slow, and it's in between the two lanes.
多么有耐心的人都失去耐心。
So even though I'm a very patient person, but I've lost my patience.
当我们要越过这辆车的时候呢，我们有一个不 unwritten law 呢，就是我们要给他一个 look。
When we want to overtake this car, there is an unwritten law that is we will give them a look.
这样子瞪住他。
So we will actually stare on that person.
但是有时候我们看东西只是看外表，我们没有看到那个事情里面的含，就是那个线。
But many times you only see the outer appearance of a matter, but we do not see the insides.
当我越过他的时候，我就看到一个80多岁的老安哥呢。驾着那辆车，手都抖了。
And as I overtake the car, I see that it's actually a 80 years old uncle driving the car, and even his hand is shivering.
神的怜悯就马上的进入到我的里面。
And the mercy of God immediately enter into me.
还有一次呢，我跟一个我不是很喜欢的弟兄一起祷告。
And there was once I was praying with one of the brother that I do not really like him.
其实如果你有不可以原谅的人或者不喜欢的人，你要多一点跟他祷告。
And if you have someone that you cannot forgive him or you dislike, you need to pray more with them.
因为当我们一起祷告的时候，神的同在就降临在我们的当中。
Because as we pray together, the presence of God come into our midst.
我们的灵是相通的。
And our spirits is actually echoing each other.
我们是为着同一个事情祷告。
And we are praying over the same matter.
我们就可以放下很多我们自己的看法，我们自己的眼光。我们看到神怎么样看这个人。
And we can actually lay down, submit all of our perspective, and we can see from the perspective of God on this person.
我们的眼睛是恶的，我们喜欢看外表来断定事情。
And our eyes are actually evil. We like to judge according to the outer appearance.
但神是看进去里面，看进去你的灵里面。
But God actually sees through us the inner self, our spirit.
我们一起来读九到十二节。
So let us read through verse 9 to 12.
我爱你们，正如父爱我一样。你们要常在我的爱里。你们若遵守我的命令，就常在我的爱里，正如我遵守了我父的命令，常在他的爱里。这些事我已经对你们说了，是要叫我的喜乐存在你们心里，并叫你们的喜乐可以满足。你们要彼此相爱，像我爱你们一样，这就是我的命令。其实我们要靠我们自己的能力去爱一个人呢，其实就很难。别说我们要为神做什么大事。
Do not say that we want to achieve great things for God, let alone just to love someone using our own strength is challenging.
今天我们说反败为胜呢，很多时候我们的仇敌就在我们的身边。
And today we say that we want to turn defeat into victory, and many times our enemies are just around us.
我们真的是要求主怜悯我们呢。
And we truly ask God to have mercy upon us.
所以主耶稣说，你们要藏在我的爱里面。
And therefore Jesus says that you shall abide in my love.
因为爱本身呢，就能够战胜很多的罪。
Because love itself could overcome a lot of the sins.
爱也能够胜过一切的惧怕。
And love could also overcome a lot of fears.
当我们被神的爱来充满，或者是我更喜欢说环绕的时候。
When we are being filled by the love of God, or I would prefer to say be surrounded by the love of God.
你的眼光会完全不一样。
Your perspective will be totally different.
我有试过在我的生命里面，当我在敬拜神的时候，
I experienced once in my life as I was worshiping God.
我感觉到神的爱从天上很具体的降临在我的身上。
So I feel that the love of God it feels so tangible on me.
不只是好像电流的感觉，是真的是你可以感觉到好像一块一块东西落在我的身上这样子。
It's not just a feeling like the electrical shock, but it feels like.Items after items falling on me.
从此以后，我看每一个人都是很可爱的。
And since then, I see everyone adorable.
神差这些人来，都是告诉我神有多爱我。
And all these people, God actually sent them to me to tell me that how much God actually loved me.
我看到路边的花被风吹到摇摆的时候，我感觉到他跟我讲 Good morning.
And I see the flowers along the streets, being blown by the wind. I feel that it's telling me Good morning.
天上的云每一块都带着神不同的信息。
And every cloud on the sky, it feels like it's carrying different messages from God.
或者有风吹过我的脸颊，我就感觉到圣灵跟我讲，他在听我祷告。
And when the wind blew through my cheeks, and I feel that God is telling me, the Holy Spirit is telling me that He's listening to my prayers.
我相信大家都有经历过，是不是
？I believe everyone actually experienced this.
可能有人说，这样神精致，可能你在拍拖是吗
？Perhaps someone would say that it feels so weird. You are in a courtship, is it?
真的是好像Chris 拍拖的时候这样子。
It's truly like when Chris is in a courtship.
如果人的爱都可以带来这样的果效的话
，If the love of man could bring such outcome.
更何况是当你进入到耶稣的爱里面呢
？So how much more as you enter into the love of Jesus？
以前我还没有被神的爱充满的时候，我好像感觉到我对人很多的看法。
So in the past, as I was not filled by the love of God, I have a lot of different judgments towards people.
或者是别人对我很多的看法。
Or I feel that everyone has different opinions on me.
不喜欢我啦，针对我啦，看不起我啦。
They do not like me. They look down on me. They pinpointing on me.
原来这都不是真实的。
But all this, it turns out that all this is not the true facts.
你知道吗？当神的爱充满你的时候，你有很大的满足，你有很大的安全感。
So you know that when the love of God actually, fills you, you will be truly satisfied.
你看东西是不一样，你用神的眼光去看。
So you will see things differently. You will use the perspective of God to look at things.
自然你就可以爱你身边的人。
So naturally, you can love the people around you.
诶，那个果子自然就长出来了。
And so naturally you will bear the fruits.
爱君，我们要学习在任何的情况底下，我们要懂得怎么样的与神 connected.
So Ajay, we need to learn no matter in what situation we need to keep connected with God.
你知道你自己的生命有一个祭坛吗？
Do you know that there is an altar in your life?
教会这里有一个祭坛。
There is an altar in church.
早祭啦，敬拜啦。
The morning sacrifices, the worship, the morning devotions.
这里一直有火在燃烧。
And there's fire burning here.
那你自己生命的祭坛呢？
But how about the altar of your life?
当门徒受到逼迫，他们分散在各地。
When the disciples were being persecuted and they scattered around the earth.
以前可能可以跟着彼得大哥啦哦。
So in the past, perhaps they can just follow Peter, the big brother.
他讲到3000人信主。
As he preached, 3000 came to Christ.
我只需要在那边帮忙填写那个决志信主的表格。
So all I need to do is just to assist those to fill in the forms.
但是现在全部分散了。
But now everyone is scattered.
剩下你一个。
And left only you.
怎么办？
What should you do?
就好像现在我们每一个人在自己各自的家敬拜网上小组。
Just like everyone of us, we are in our own home, we are doing our cell groups, our worship at home alone.
我们缺乏了这些外在的连接和推动力。
So we are lacking of all this connection, these outer connections and all these motivations.
我们不能够来教会崇拜或者是服侍神。
We cannot come to the church to worship, to attend services or to serve God.
那你自己里面还有跟耶稣保持那个关系吗？
So do we still actually keep the relationship, the connection with Jesus in us?
还是已经断线很久了？
Or we are actually being disconnected for a long time?
爱见有时候这些外在的连接真的是可以帮助和促使我们进入到与神的那个亲密里面。
Truly, I sense there's time when all this outer connection would actually help us and encourage us to enter into the relationship with God.
但最重要的是我们的里面。
But what most important is our inner self.
你可以随时在任何的情况进入到神的同在和他的平稳里面吗？
Can you actually enter into the presence and the peace of God no matter where you are?
不需要组长，不需要父母，不需要教会的牧者来督促你，要晨祷啊，要小组啊，要敬拜啊。
You don't need your parents, your cell leaders, or your pastors of your church to keep on nagging after you. You should go for morning devotion. You should pray. You should read the Bible.
因为渴慕的人他会去追求。
Because those who desire, they will pursue after it.
没有人叫那个鹿去寻找溪水的。
No one actually asked the deer to go and ponder and seek for the water.
想象现在我们身体可能坐在这里敬拜。
So let's imagine perhaps you are seated here worshiping.
我们用手来服侍我们的神。
We use our hands to serve our God.
但是我们的里面可以是跟主是没有交流的。
But perhaps inside of us, there's no connection, there's no interaction with God at all.
当神来的时候，诶，今天 Gordon 缺席哦。
When God is here and he will rest, 诶， Gordon is not here today.
天使就报告。
And the angels will report.
Gordon 的身体在教会里面。
Gordon is physically here.
他的灵已经去了。你等一下问他去了哪里。
But his spirit has went to, perhaps you might ask him later.
今天我们跟我们的手机连接比较多。
So today we are so much more connected with our cell phones.
因为我们觉得我们需要我们的手机啊。
Because we think that we need our cell phones.
我们不需要，我们不觉得我们需要耶稣。
And we don't think that we need Jesus.
几个月没有耶稣都可以的。
So it's okay to not have Jesus for a couple of months.
前几天我看到一个新闻，真的是很心痛。
So a few days past, I saw a news and it's really heart aching.
14岁的中学生因为用手机的问题跟妈妈吵架。
A secondary school students of 14 years old, because of the issues of using the cell phone, had a great quarrel with her mother.
结果是堕楼身亡。
And he actually jumped off the buildings and died.
iGen. 今天我们的心在哪里？我们爱什么？我们渴慕什么？我们需要什么？我们就会紧紧的跟那个东西连接。
Today, where our heart is, what we desire for, what we truly want, and we will be closely connected to it.
其实相反的，如果你的生活真的是需要处理很多的事物，很忙碌。
So in contrast, if truly in your life you need to deal with a lot of things.
想象如果一个妈妈有三个孩子。
So let's imagine a mother with 2 children.
或者是你真的是很多的问题，很多的困难，很多的压力，一个大山在你的前面。
Or you have a lot of great burdens, stress, of problems, like a huge mountain before you.
但是这些都不能够拦阻你来亲近神。
But all these will not hinder you from coming close to God.
其实这种连接是一种真实的关系。
And this connection is actually a true relationship.
我们的神是配得我们全心全意的爱他的。
And our God is worthy for us to worship him wholeheartedly.
不是我们嘴唇上献祭而已，心里面远离他。
Not only offering up sacrifices with our lips, but our hearts is departed away from him.
难道一位爱我们的神，为了给我们生命、为我们死的耶稣，他不配得我们这样子去爱他吗
？So Jesus would actually love us, give out his life for us. Isn't he worthy for us to love him like so?
神在圣经里面有一句话让我觉得很触动。
And there is a word in the Bible truly moved my heart.
在旧约的时候，耶和华神说：“我如鹰把你们背在我的背上，带来归我。”
So in the Old Testament, Jesus, the Lord mentioned that I am like an eagle carrying you to me.
但是以色列人并不领情。
But the Israelites, they do not look important in this.
来到新约呢，耶稣也是讲类似的话。
And coming to the New Testament, Jesus also gave the similar words.
耶稣说：“我如母鸡一样。”把这些小鸡聚集在我的翅膀底下。
And Jesus says that I'm like the hen actually covering all these chicks around me.
只是你们不愿意。
Just that you are not willing.
IGN, 今天我们离了耶稣，我们什么都不能做。
IGN, we can't do much as we are departed away from Jesus today.
当我们在我们忙碌的时间表里面呢
？So out of our busy schedules,
第一个被剔除、被牺牲的是谁
？So what is the first item that we actually sacrifice or we actually cancel off?
个人祷告、敬拜，不用。
Personal prayer time, worship, we will just cancel it off.
上课，那个祷告会，不用。
Lessons or the prayer meeting, we do not need this.
最后，哎呀，小组也不用了，还有一个崇拜吗？
At the very end, we'll say, cell group also no need now, since I still have to worship.
可能今天我们很努力地打拼我们的事业，我们在追求很好的成绩。
So perhaps today we are working hard for our career, we are pursuing for our studies.
我们很忙碌地寻找我们的另外一半，我们要享受这个世界。
So we are busy seeking for our partner and we want to enjoy this world.
但是真的不要忘记一切祝福的源头在于神。
But let us not forget that all the blessings is from God.
当我们离开了这个源头，
As we are away from this source,
就好像你买了一个几千块的 handphone， 你没有插电。
It's just like you bought a few thousand a phone that costs a few thousands, but you do not charge it.
你拿在手上是做不到什么。
You can't do much, even though the phone is in your hand.
就算你付上了很大的代价
，even you have paid a great price，
它对你是没有用处。
But it has no function to you.
今天耶稣也付上了很大的代价。
And today Jesus has paid a great price.
如果我们不连接于他，他与我们是无关的。
If you are not connected to him, then he has no relationship with us.
十年前我就是教会的敬拜赞美团队。
So 10 years ago, I am the praise and worship team in church.
因为工作很忙碌的缘故
，And because of my busy schedule of my work,
我开始。就慢慢的退出服事。
So gradually, I actually quit the service.
慢慢的，我就牺牲我的小组。
And so gradually, I actually sacrificed my cell group.
当时我也对自己说，我还有主日崇拜啊。
And back then, I tell myself, I still have my Sunday worship service.
可是慢慢的，我离神越来越远。
But gradually, I'm departed away from Jesus.
就好像那个不听话的枝子一样。
Just like the branches that is not listening.
开始被世界很多的享乐所吸引。
So I've been attracted by a lot of the enjoyment of the world.
其实我的心里面是没有真正的喜乐和满足了。
So there is no true joy and satisfaction in my heart.
可是我却没有发觉到我越来越枯干。
But I did not realize that I'm actually withering.
我生命开始有很多的问题，很多的事情不顺利。
A lot of problems appearing in my life and a lot of things do not go smoothly.
我的感情呢？我的工作，我的人际关系。
My courtship, my work, my interpersonal relationships.
我感觉自己就好像在大海中的被那个风浪摇摆的船。
And I feel like I am the little ship in the middle of the sea, being hit by all the waves.
那个问题一波接一波的来。
And all the problems come wave after wave.
我很努力的靠自己要去解决这些问题。
So I work hard, relying on myself, trying to sort out all these problems.
甚至我的内心在呐喊，到底我的生命发生了什么问题
？Or inside of my heart, I'm screaming out, what happened to my life?
在这个时候，我突然间想起。
But suddenly I recall.
经过这么久以后，我突然间想起。
After such a long time, I recall.
原来耶稣在我的船上。
Because Jesus is in my boat.
我很惊讶自己可以离开神这么久。
And I was sure I can actually be departed from God for so long.
原来我一直都没有依靠他。
And all this while I have not relied on him.
我感谢神把我带回去他的爱里面。
And I give thanks God for he has led me back into his love.
我才真正的感受到我的生命的一个平静安稳是什么。
Then only I feel the true still and peace in my life.
当你曾经失去过这种的同在，你在拥有的时候
，So when you once lost this presence and once again you regain it back,
那个是很宝贝的
，And that is so precious.
在很多年后，我再次的回到这个台上服侍神。
So many years later, as I return to this stage and serve,
我自己已经忘记我是很多年前也曾经在这个台上。
And I've forgotten that for many years back then, I was actually on this stage serving.
当我重新的上到这个台上的时候
，So once again, as I was standing on the stage,
神对我说
，And God is telling me,
孩子，我有能力把你带回来。
My child, I have the ability to bring you back.
Ajan, 今天我们听了这个信息。
Ajan, after listening to this message today,
耶稣说：“我把这些话告诉你们，是要叫我的喜乐在你们的里面。”
And Jesus says that I have told you all these words so that my joy can be in you.
我们看见天父他要剪去那个枯干的枝子。
And we see that the Heavenly Father actually want to cut off the branches that are withered.
其实剪去的原文还有一个意思
And actually to be taken away in the original text has another meaning
就是天父今天要把我们举起来
There is today the Heavenly Father wants to lift us up
他要再一次的把我们扶起来
And once again he wants to lift us up
可能你失去你已经不在这个源头里面
And perhaps you have lost and you are not no longer in the source
但是天父说我要扶你起来再一次的连接于这个的源头
But the Heavenly Father said once again I want to lift you up and be grafted and be connected to this source
好吧我们一同的用一首诗歌来回应我们的神
So let us respond to our God with a song
我们是否感觉到我们的生命开始枯干
Do we feel that our life is withering today?
你感觉到你里面有喜乐吗
Do you feel joy in you?
我感觉到我们当中有一些的人你有一个很重的疲倦感
And I feel that among us there are some of you feel a great tiredness in you
你好像怎么赶你的时间都不够用
No matter how you rush your time is not enough
感觉到你们的内心充满了焦虑和不安
And I feel that your heart is filled with worries and anxiety
甚至在我们当中有一些人你的祭坛是冷的
Among us, some of you, your altar is cold
是满了灰尘
And it's full of dust
我感觉神说
And I feel that God is saying
孩子我很想念你的声音
My child, I miss your voice
你很久没有个人的来到神的面前来敬拜来祷告
It's been a long time since you personally come and worship and pray
甚至你跟神的关系越来越远
Or even your relationship is distant away from God
今天神要呼召你
And once again, God is calling you, my child.
回来
come back.
来到我的面前。
Come back before me.
来到我的里面。
Return in me.
在我里面有生命，有活水。
There is life and living water in me.
毫无止境的涌流在你的生命。
And it's flowing non-stop in my life.
将你枯干的生命再次得到滋润。
And once again, your withered life shall be moist.
将你疲乏的心再次得到能力。
So that your tired heart shall once again be strengthened.
我要用我的爱来浇灌你。
And I shall pour out my love on you.
我要亲自的吸引你，再次的回到我的里面。
And once again, I shall attract you back into me. Return.
来到我的面前
，Return it to me。
今天神要把我们再次的举起来
，And once again, God wants to lift us up today。
神要再次的把我们从枯干的这一个地方举起来
，And once again, from the place where we are withered, once again, lift us up。
再次连接于耶稣
，Once again, be connected to Jesus。
再次连接于耶稣
，Once again, be connected to Jesus。
耶稣身上一切的丰富
，And all the abundance that is in Jesus。
要有安全的涌流到你的生命里面
，And shall flow into our life。
而且举起我们的手来领受
，I just raise our hands and receive。Receive the life of Jesus.
领受神的盼望。
Receive the hope of Jesus.
领受神的能力。
Receive the power from God.
他的活水现在要涌流到你的灵里面。
And the living water shall flow in our spirit right now.
领受。
Receive.
更多。
More.
更多。
More.
更多。
More.
阿爸天父，我把爱捐所有的弟兄姐妹都交在神你的手中。
Heavenly Father, we submit all the agents into your hands.
求你把一个属天的爱和渴慕放在这些年轻人的里面。
May you put a heavenly desire and love in all of our people.
主，我们要起来的寻求你。
Lord, we want to rise up and seek for you.
主，我们要寻找你，直到我们寻见你。
Lord, we want to seek you until we find you.
今天我们觉得很孤单。
Today we feel withered.
主，我们感受不到爱。
Lord, we feel no love.
我们觉得很无力。
We feel helpless.
但是今天我们决定要再一次的连接于你。
But today we determine ourselves to once again be connected with you.
我们奉耶稣基督的圣名，要完全的砍断、剥除我们不敬虔的连接。
And in Jesus' name, we cut off all the ungodly soul ties.
一切不属神的东西连接在我们生命里面的。
All that does not belong to God is connected in our life.
要奉耶稣的名完全的砍断、剥除。
In Jesus' name, I shall break it all.
我们重新的连接于这个生命的源头。
Lord, once again, we be connected to the source of life.
求你把弟兄姐妹再一次的扶起来。
Our brothers, this is once again.
再一次的高举。
Once again, lift them up.
主，我们感谢你。
Lord, we give thanks to you.
奉耶稣的名祷告。
In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
亲爱的新朋友们
，and dear new friends,
可能你们也是在寻找这一个爱你的。
Perhaps you are seeking for someone who loves you.
你不想再用自己的。努力来去做很多的事情。
You no longer want to use your own strength to do a lot of things.
今天耶稣发出一个的邀请。
And today Jesus is sending out an invitation.
邀请你来认识他。
To invite you to come and know him.
他是那创造宇宙万物的神。
He is the creator of the universe.
他也是创造我们的神。
He is also the creator of us.
新朋友们
，Dear new friends.
我们来连接于这创造我们的主。
Let us come and be connected to this Creator God.
如果你愿意的话
，If you're willing,
我想邀请你
，I'd like to invite you.
跟我一句一句的祷告
，To pray after me.
祷告是什么呢
？And what is prayer?
祷告就是我们跟耶稣说话。
And praying is actually us speaking to God.
让耶稣来进入我们的生命。
To allow Jesus to enter into our life.
不再那么的疲惫。
So that we'll not no longer be in tiredness.
不再缺乏爱。
We will not be lacking in love.
让耶稣的爱进入我们每一个人的生命里面。
And allow the love of Jesus to enter into our life.
如果你愿意的话
，If you are willing,
我邀请你。
I'd like to invite you.
闭上你的眼睛。
May close your eyes.
跟我一句一句的说。
And pray words after words after me.
亲爱的主耶稣
Dear Jesus,
我谢谢你爱我
I thank you for you love me
我谢谢你来找我
I thank you for you have came and seek me
谢谢你为了我所有一切的罪死在十字架上
Thank you for dying on the cross for all of my sins
三天后复活
And you have resurrected 3 days later
谢谢你用你的宝血来洁净我
Thank you for cleansing me with your blood
洁净我一切的过犯
Cleanse all my iniquities
我邀请你
And I want to invite you
耶稣基督
Jesus Christ
今天,
today
进入我的生命,
enter into my life
掌管我的生命,
rule in my life
我不再用自己的这些的苦恼来去做很多的事情
I no longer do a lot of things according to my own strength
我不再需要用千方百计去寻找爱
I do not need to find always to seek for love
主耶稣,
but Lord Jesus
我邀请你,
I invite you
进入我的生命里面,
enter into my life
掌管我的生命,
rule over my life
谢谢你耶稣,
we thank you Jesus
奉主耶稣基督的名字,
in Jesus name we pray
Amen
Amen
感谢神,
give thanks to Jesus
如果你是刚才有跟着我一起的祷告的话,
if you have prayed after me just now
我欢迎你扫描荧幕上的二维码,
I welcome you to scan on the QR code on the screen
让我们可以认识你,
so that we can come to know you
也带领你来进入神的家中,
and to lead you into the house of God
一起经历耶稣的爱,
to experience the love of Jesus
Hallelujah
Hallelujah
感谢神,
give thanks to God
Amen
Hallelujah 谢谢Debbie今天的分享
Hallelujah Thank you Debbie for sharing
真的我们需要连接与神
And truly we need to be connected to God
在约翰福音第十五章这里有说到
And in John chapter 15 he mentioned
当我们连接与耶稣这个真葡萄树的时候
As we are connected to Jesus it's true wine
其实有三个结果的
There is three outcomes
第一个
First of all
我们生命可以多结果子
In our life we can bear much fruit
意思说我们手中所做的是有果效的
It means that all that we are doing in our hands It bring outcomes
是有一个的结果出来
There will be an outcome, a result
他们回首去看呢 其实不是白过的
And as we look back We do not spend our life in vain
第二当我们连接与耶稣基督的时候
And secondly When we are connected to Lord Jesus
很重要啊这里耶稣说
And it's very important Here Jesus says
凡我们所愿的我们所祈求的父神就会为我们成就
All that we ask for The Heavenly Father will achieve it for us
意思说我们的祷告神会垂听
It means that God will listen to all of our prayers and our prayers will be answered
还有第三个结果呢
and certainly the third outcome
就是呢我们的喜乐得以满足
that we will have joy
这个喜乐不只是 我们所想的要开心而已
And this joy is not just to be happy
这个的喜乐是耶稣在天上的喜乐满足于在我们生命里头
But this joy is the heavenly joy that Jesus has in heaven and it's been satisfied in earth
即使今天我讲笑话没有人觉得好笑我还是会很喜乐的
Even though today as I tell jokes that no one actually felt funny but I still have the satisfaction
因为我的喜乐不是从外在而来的
Because my joy is not from the outer force
我的喜乐是因为与耶稣基督连接 而耶稣基督的喜乐满足于我
But my joy is because I've been connected with Jesus and the joy of Jesus actually satisfied my heart
所以爱见
And therefore 爱见
接下来我们要进入普尔节的时候
Continue on we will be entering into Purim
我们明天下午傍晚六点呢就进入三天的禁食
So tomorrow evening at 6 p.m. we will enter into our 3 days fast and pray
我们可以全禁 或者是单一礼敬, 或者是禁一餐,
so we can choose to have a full fast or we have a Daniel fast or only fast a meal
我们这些的禁食其实就是与主连接
and all this fasting is for us to be connected to the Lord
与主连接进入这个反败为胜的季节里头
to be connected with God and to enter into this season of turning defeat into victory
让我们一起来领受神的祝福
let us come and receive the blessing of God
父神我奉耶稣基督的名
dear Heavenly Father in Jesus name
我要在主 祝福在荧幕前的每一个爱见每一个的弟兄姐妹
I want to bless every brother and sisters and IGN that's before the screen
主啊当我们每个人预备好自己与主连接的时候
Lord as every one of us prepare ourselves and be connected with you
主啊你在圣经里面所说的应许都要大大的临到我们每一个人
Lord all the promises that you mentioned in the Bible shall come upon every one of us
我们手中做的工作尽都顺利
and all the works of our hands shall be smooth
我们的祈求祷告都蒙神你应允
and all our prayers our cries shall be answered by you Lord
何时何地 主啊 我们的喜乐大得满足
and no matter where and when we will be satisfied with joy
并且奉主耶稣的名宣告
and in Jesus name we proclaim
每一个人都要在这普尔节的季节当中反败为胜
everyone of us are experiencing this turning defeat into victory in this season of Purim
主啊 祝福我们每一个人
Lord may you bless every one of us
愿你的平安与恩惠常与我们众人同在
may your peace and grace be with every one of us
奉耶稣的名祷告
in Jesus name we pray
Amen
Amen
我们今天的爱见崇拜就到这里结束
So we will end our IGN service today
愿神祝福大家
May God bless everyone